I need to take my sweater off. Oh my gosh. Okay, it's 10 o'clock. I need to take my sweater off. Oh my gosh. It's 10 o'clock. We just got back from the grocery store and the Dollarama. We literally have so much freaking stuff. It was like a $400 venture. So it is time to put everything away. I'm hyped. I'm very excited about it. I am going to, I don't even know where to begin. I've got bags legit everywhere. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 grocery bags. So this is fun. We're gonna start. Just gonna rip the band-aid off. We've got 2 kinds of cereal, Cinnamon Toast Crunch, Vector. Throwing these bad boys up here above the fridge. Okay, next, we've got mini tortillas for tacos, large wraps, hash browns for the freezer. Mind you, carried in all of the grocery bags at the same time. I thought he was gonna die, like actually. This is very exciting stuff here, folks. Okay, knife set.
I want to open it.
Well, this is the block, and then I guess these are all the knives in here. So Andre's going to do an unboxing for you guys of the knife set. We finally have a drying rack.
I need a knife to open this.
Blue bin. Flour, sugar. I'm going to make cookies. Oatmeal raisin chocolate chip. Yes, sir, the best kind. Peppers. Choco chips.
Well, now you can sharpen the knife without getting scared.
I mean, I don't get like that scared by it. Okay, English muffins. These can probably go in the freezer. Eggs, we'll refill the egg container here. Mandarin oranges in the fruit bowl. Okay, 2 cutting boards. We've got sausages, carrot. Cucumbers, box of spring mix lettuce, ice cream, we've got more cheese, hummus, yogurt, oh my god, sugar, oats, breadcrumbs, raisins, cumin, salad dressing, baking soda, baking powder. Fridge is stocked. Would you like to do the oil? So Andre's gonna do a little ASMR oil pour for you. Good evening, people. It is, what day is it? Thursday?
Yep.
Thursday, and we just came back from HomeSense and then Walmart because we needed to pick up something for a microwave to go on. Andre got a metal shelving rack over here. Just gonna build it, and then we're gonna put it right here. But I'll show you what else we got from HomeSense. We got a shower caddy. This is from Walmart, a shoe rack. These are from HomeSense as well. So this is a reusable parchment paper sheet. And then muffin tin and a baking sheet, a garbage can. Very exciting stuff. Okay, it's like a week later in this kitchen transformation video. Of course, my battery is gonna die. And yesterday, Andre and I went to Superstore and got a bunch of these little spice containers, which is freaking adorable, and I cannot wait to use them. So I thought, kind of in like the last little part of the kitchen, building the kitchen video, I would do a little fill up the spice containers with me, because I thought that would be kind of cute or whatever. We have a bunch of new spices. They're all in like the plastic packaging, and we have them all in this container, which is cute, but like you can never really find what you're looking for, and this stuff usually just flies everywhere. Some of them we won't get all in the jars because we only have 8 of these, so only 8 spices will be picked in this journey. I think I'm just gonna start pouring them in, and hopefully I don't create a mess going everywhere. I swear, of the kitchen transformation video. I am like deep cleaning everything. So like the sink, the counters, the stove. So I'm gonna do a little time lapse of me cleaning, deep cleaning. Done it. I have the kitchen all cleaned and I am going to give you the final kitchen tour, which I am so excited for because I feel like I've been working on it for the past 2 weeks and I legit haven't done the final like reveal of it just because I wanted it to be, I don't want to say perfect, but like perfect. It's finally all done. I'm super excited about it. I know it's not even my kitchen. Like, I'm only gonna be here half the time, but like, this is my kitchen. Like, this is a kitchen for me. It's made for me. So I had to put my heart and soul into it because I just feel like this is where I'm gonna be expressing myself through the art of food and cuisine, which is why it had to be perfect. So I will give you the tour. First of all, this is the dining room here, but this is like the entrance into the kitchen and that will be in the final apartment tour. But I thought I would just show this because this is legit like one of my favorite parts about the kitchen. It's this little metal rack that Andre got from Walmart and I think it was like 50 bucks. So relatively cheap. Actually, I don't even think it was 50 bucks, but relatively cheap for a very sturdy shelving unit. And we threw the microwave on here. It fits perfectly rather than in the kitchen taking up counter space. And it's awesome because like this is a perfect height for us because if it was too high, then you'd be like standing on your tippy toes. Love the little decor on top. This is obviously fake plants because there's no light, like sunlight coming in right here, except for there, but it wouldn't reach the plants. So fake plants all the way. And then down here, we have a whole baking shelf. So this is literally everything that you would need for baking anything basic. We've got flour, sugar, we've got all my fiber and collagen, chocolate chips back there, protein powder, literally any sort of baking supply you could possibly need is right here. And then we have all of the baking sheets and pans and stuff as well, that kind of fun stuff. And then down below is the snack slash cereal area, which is Andre's favorite. Oh my gosh, if you guys have not had this yet, what are you doing? But Tim Hortons came out with mocha flavored cereal. It is so good. It is honestly amazing. So we've got like cereal, we've got snacks, chips, Smart Sweets. Anyways, so that's that. Also the Swiffer just kind of like stands beside because we don't have a closet tall enough, really, or a cleaning closet tall enough for it. So that is the little shelving unit beside the kitchen. Then coming over here, this is the bottle opener. I just command stripped it to the wall. It's a little bit wobbly, but whatever, it's okay. Bring some character into the apartment. Going into the kitchen, also, sorry, don't mind the dishes or the clean dishes. They're not dirty, but they're drying, so don't mind them. But when you walk in, there's the oven right here. This is like my favorite part, this little counter spot, because we have the Keurig, we've got this really cute oil dispenser holder thing. Why does the oil look green down here on camera? It's not green. I swear it's olive oil. Like it's dark yellow, but I guess my camera's not picking up that color. And then these are the really cute, we've got all matching utensils, all red, I mean, except for the wooden spoon, in this adorable little utensils bin that we got at dollar store. All of these utensils were actually at the dollar store as well. We've got a four burner stovetop with oven, and above there's so much counter space, cabinet space. We've got like pots and pans and stuff. This cupboard is my favorite. It is legit a coffee cupboard. So coffee and tea. So all the coffee stuff's over here. All the tea stuff's over here. Travel mugs, regular mugs. It's amazing. Like this is actually just above the, it's gorgeous. Like I absolutely am in love. And then over here is more like baking supplies that you don't really need, like a lemon squeezer and a scale and like that type of stuff. I put the potatoes in a bowl because I know you're not supposed to put them, keep them in plastic. So they're in a little bowl on top of the fridge. Candle burning. Obviously you got the fridge and the freezer here. The freezer, I was gonna do like a final like fridge tour, but the freezer is way too full for that. There's no way I'm doing a freezer tour. But the fridge, the shelf is like just a bunch of sauces, but look at how beautiful this is. We've got all the beer on one side, Michelob Ultra, Coors Light, baby, almond milk, water. And then in all of these glass little containers, I decided to put our produce and then the fruit basket down here, which is my favorite. Legit love fruit and live off of fruit. And then this is just like an extra veggie bin, so. We've got more cabinet space down there. I think my favorite part is like the Tupperware drawers. So easy. I know mom's Tupperware drawers are always like mayhem and you could never find the right Tupperware, like the lid to match the Tupperware and stuff, but this just makes it so much easier because like all the Tupperware is up top, all the lids are in the bottom. It just makes things a lot more easier to deal with, you know? And then moving on to the other side, we've got tons of cabinet space here and below. Like there's so much storage in here. I've got the knife set over here. I am so proud and so excited of how this turned out. Look at how adorable. I did little custom name tags and put all of the spices into these little spice jars. And in the last one is just like plates and bowls. But above we've got even more storage. So we put like extra oil up there, tons of cutlery here. So if you're coming over and you're gonna steal a fork, you're not hurting us. We've legit got like 500 forks. And then down here is just like, we've got garbage, cleaning supplies. But, oh my God, you know what I forgot to show? The tap. Andre installed this gorgeous tap and basically it comes out, it's like a hose thing. It's got all these like fun buttons on the side. So I'll show you. So usually it's like this, then you push the button and it's like rain. But then if you push this button, wait, what? Maybe it needs more water. That's epic. I think that is it for the kitchen tour. Like honestly, it's not that big. It's got a lot of storage, which is amazing, but it's not huge in space wise. So there's not too much to show other than what I just showed you literally. But I really hope that you guys enjoyed this whole like kitchen transformation video. It was really fun to make. I had so much fun like going to the grocery store and picking out like nice fruits and vegetables to display. But that is it. So I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, even if you didn't like it. Forking subscribe and make sure that you guys stay tuned for the rest of my moving vlog series because we've got a few more videos left to come out, which is really fun. But I hope that you guys have a great day whenever you're watching this, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!